pretty looking. He is the thrift store's favorite customer. Please give it up for Mike McChesney, everybody! How we doing, improv? And on my right side, we have the middle girl of mayhem. Please give it up for Kay Baratti!
Michael, you have the voice of an angel and the face of America's most wanted meth dealer. I know that there's a match for everybody. I just wasn't expecting mine to be Timu Jesse Pinkman.
Kay, my little mutant Chernobyl baby. When I first saw you, my heart melted. Much like the lead in the trailer park you grew up in melted your DNA.
Michael and I actually had a rocky start in our relationship, but things have been so much better since I convinced him that the clit isn't just a Fauci conspiracy designed to make men feel bad.
In my defense, the clit is a lot easier to find than a normal-sized woman. That's it's true. They're still laughing, honey. I don't know what to do. Oh my goodness. Christians love Kay. But only because she looks like a fetus they saved. Don't worry though, don't worry. She satisfies a niche. She makes a killing modeling as the baby on abortion billboards.
I'd rather look like a baby than be the guy who's openly fucking one, so. What would happen if Post Malone turned towards the Mormon church instead of rap?
Oh, and Kay, you look like Aaliyah if they left her in R. Kelly's wall. Kay trying to get sober is a lot like Kay trying to change the oil in her car. It'd be a lot easier if her dad didn't leave.
Your favorite thing about me is my daddy issues, so.
It's true, I'm a freak.
Michael is bisexual, and I love that about you, because my only goal in any relationship I have ever been in is to finally be a top.
Oh, honey, you're not a top if you need a stepladder to mount me. That's
the change I need.
Kay has the body of an albino pygmy woman and the voice of an angsty squeaky toy. She's like a South Park character, came to life and immediately got molested.
Last joke.
Proud that you have some big words. Proud. Michael and I are engaged. I wanted to get engaged because he's the love of my life. He wanted to get engaged because his mom finally kicked him out of her basement. And he just really missed being bossed around by a pair of tits.
Honey, do not lie to these nice people. We both know we got engaged because my insurance covers your Prozac. Okay. Despite her size, Kay is not actually a little person. And despite her dead-eyed stare, she's not a drug addict either. Problem is, people tend to assume things when you look like a crack baby that escaped their dumpster.
Talk about my mother like that.
Shannon's a wonderful woman. Thank you.
Judges, what do we got? Sasha, you go first.
Oh my God, I can't stop thinking about how small you are, Cam. Just imagining you spinning on the dick. Is anybody else imagining you spinning on the dick? Well, hey, clap it up one more time for Miss Spinning on the Dick and obviously Fuck Harry Potter. Part was when you clapped back by saying you were a baby fucker. What an interesting admission that was. And Kay, I really liked how you started out with most wanted meth dealer. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Are we saying who we think won at this juncture? Or are we...
Yes, that's the job of a judge.
Oh shit. My bad. First time. Anyway, I think I'm going to give this to the mic, y'all. Yeah. Sorry to be anti-woman. Sorry, she's pro-woman. My bad. My mistake. Took you guys a second.
Michael, I appreciate you closing down the Five Guys grill to be here. Kay, it's weird watching you roast people because you clearly didn't bake enough in your mother. But I can't deny what the crowd like popped on, and Michael got to ride that laughter for a while, so I'm going to go with Michael. Thank you.
Good call. Man, when I first met Kay a couple years ago, she was gay. It's just cool to see that hasn't changed, you know? Mike's great. Kind of remind me of like a shallow guy who's still kind of freaky. You know, like your favorite hole on K is probably your belly button or something. That's the feeling I get.
Weirdly accurate.
Yeah. Great roast, you guys. I'm going to give it to K just to wrap it up. Great roast.
That's it, man. That's as simple as that.